Right now, Duval County Public Schools gearing up to introduce new social studies textbooks. This will match the new curriculum. This is the first time the school district has updated those books since 2013. The decision to do this comes after a 6-0 vote by the school board. The board will now spend about $13 million over the next 5 years for these books. Parents and Duval County residents have until February 7th to file objections to the selected texts.